Please stand for the morning prayers. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at the hour of our death. Amen. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
The mission of Immaculate Conception Catholic School is to offer all students from early childhood to adolescence a quality Roman Catholic education by meeting the specific needs of a student in their spiritual, academic, cultural, physical, and social development. This will ensure a Christ-centered life and an awareness of God in an ever-changing world.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for the national anthem.
Good morning, Immaculate. Today is January 18th. Welcome to your Celtic News. I'm Juliet.
And I'm Gracie, and here's your daily news.
Hey, Celtics. Welcome to your Trivia Tuesday. I'm your host, Juliet, and these are our contestants.
Tori.
Nappy.
This is Disney Edition. Question 1. How many brothers does Prince Hans of the Southern Isles have in Frozen?
12?
Yes. 1 point for Nati.
No, I swear you, that actually did not matter.
What does Hakuna Matata mean?
No worries.
Correct. 1-1. Who is the fashion designer in The Incredibles?
Edna?
Yes. Okay, The Princess and the Frog is set in which city?
New Orleans.
Yes.
I think I got the wrong
2-2. Two. What is the name of Wendy's dog in Peter Pan? Wendy's dog in Peter Pan. What do you call,
move back.
You move back.
It's something you call, like, your grandmother or your aunt.
Nana.
There you go.
Can you move back, though?
Can you move back?
I am back.
So is it 3-2?
Yeah.
Okay. Number 6. In Monsters, Inc., there's nothing more toxic or deadly than what?
Laughter.
No.
Smiles?
What did they bring to the place?
What did they bring to the place? It's laughter.
No, they don't bring laughter.
They bring, like, the
laugh cans?
No. Tori.
Hey, Chloe!
I know!
What is it,
what?
Who did I bring?
Monsters?
Boo?
But what is she?
A human!
There you go. A human child. A human child. A human child is what it is. And the last one, Dory suffers from what?
Short-term memory loss.
Yes. So the score was
seven.
Not seven, she got a few.
Yeah, I know, but it was 7, not 5-0.
Yeah, no. 5-2.
Yep.
No,
it was 5-3.
5-2.
It was 7.
5-2. 5-2. Nice
try, Tori. I just got this one right now. That's 3.
There's 7 questions.
I got 5, you got 2.
7, 8. So the score is 5-2.
I didn't think she'd know them all. So
the winner is Nati.
I didn't think she'd know them all, so I was taking my time to tap the buzzer.
Oh,
so
yeah.
You took your time?
Yeah. That's
why you give
her
a chance.
Mm-hmm. Sure. Mm-hmm. Bye, guys.
Bye.
Hey Celtics, remember Wednesday, January 19th is early dismissal. Hey Celtics, this year's book fair will be January 27th through February 4th.
For more school information and updates, follow us on Instagram at ICS Celtics.
And on Facebook at ICC Hialeah.
Tune in next time for your Celtic news.
Have a great day, Celtics.
Wherever you are.